Hello, my name is Lamar Butler. Helped lead George Mason Patriots to the Final Four of 2006. We want you, the fan, to help us vote for our top play of the decade. And here are the plays. First play is Tony game-winning three against Wichita State, bracket buster. Second play, George Evans dunk against JMU. Third play, Folarin Campbell fadeaway jump shot against Rudy Gay in the Elite Eight. Fourth play, of course, mine, and one three-pointer against UConn, the A game. Hope you enjoyed the last 50 videos of the top plays in George Mason basketball in the last decade. On March 4th, we will announce the top play. And remember, fans, vote, and vote for me.